The study of human erotic morphology deals more directly with the